tube journeys make you horny. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not like I'm some kind of raving nympho who gets a kick out of being shunted backwards and forwards through a long dark tunnel, only to be ejected at the other end slightly breathless and a bit sticky. You're ever going to see any of these people again anyway. Next stop and they're off back to their own planets. Who cares? Then why not do it somewhere between Liverpool Street and Tottenham Court Road? Sorry, I just couldn't help myself, could I? But it was so hot. What was I supposed to do but blow? And blow.
your time, and that geezer has broken his willy.